The book's title is Physiological Autoimmunity and Preventive Medicine. Why? We know autoimmune diseases, but how can autoimmunity be physiologic? It's a microbiological point of view, it's nonsense, but not from the physiological one. More than a century ago, Ilya Metchnikov told, struggle against microbes represent only a small part of the immune system activity. First of all, the immune system is a physiologic system used for maintenance of general homeostasis of the organisms. In other words, its activity directed mostly inward, not outward, and all forms of self-directed immune activity ought to be based on auto-recognition, that is, on autoimmunity. Immune-based auto-clearance may be the most important side of a physiologic autoimmunity. Every day, in any healthy adults, more than 100 billion of different cells in different organs working out its resources, died by apoptosis. Each one is a source of a lot of hazardous products and should be utilized by macrophages by means of autoantibody-dependent autoclearance. Any chronic pathological process usually leads to activation of apoptosis or necrosis, a specialized cells in affected organ. In their turn, it leads to the rise of extracellular concentration of autoantigens and consequently to a secondary compensatory rise of abundant natural autoantibodies. That is why compensatory rise of antibodies specific for any pathology is universal marker for any chronic disease. Such kind of marker changes may be detected months or years before any clinical symptoms. That is, gives us possibility to detect the disease before the disease at the early stages. Investigation in this field may result in revision of the main paradigm of modern medicine from disease to treatment and transition to the new one from prognosis to prevention. Both physiological autoimmunity as well as pathological one has been considered in this book. I hope it will be interesting for many researchers, physicians and students. Thank you. Вот это все.